and welcome from San Antonio, Texas Association of Mediators Conference 2023. Today with us, Diane Guerrero, who is our guest, who is both the mediator and a trainer. And the first thing, can you tell us something?
Yes, my name is Deanna. I have been teaching for about 3 years now. I have been mediating for 3 years. I enjoy teaching. I love teaching. I teach 40 hours basic course right now. I truly have a passion for teaching, especially teaching education on knowing what mediation is, trying to get young, you know, anyone that doesn't know about mediation, I want them to get the information. So I truly love it. That is my passion.
I know what you mean because I love training as well. I could do it all day long.
I am doing civil mediations. I also do family battles. I have done same-sex relationships. I understand the background of that, too. How to work. You have to know how to communicate. So that is something I also teach.
Right. Cultural diversity.
Yes. I stress cultural diversity. Background information, religion information. These are things that you know, need to know, as well as generational gap. There's a huge generational gap with information. Have someone that was, and we do communicate differently. So knowing that and knowing who your client is already helps you communicate with
right.
them.
Yes.
Yeah. Agreed.
Diana, I have your website on the screen for folks to check out. So I love the coffee theme that you have, which is Blend With Us.
Yes.
Now, was that your original idea?
Yes.
Tell us more about your philosophy when it comes to getting different people together to resolve their problems.
Thank you. Yeah. And that's, I'm so glad that you noticed that because that's what I was going for, is I wanted everyone to see a cup of coffee. I feel like a cup of coffee, different colors, and blended one table. Because in mediation, you're sitting at one table. And, you know, we all have our coffee. We might like it different. Might like it, you know, with nothing in it. You might like it with a little bit. But we all agree that we sit at the table and drink coffee.
Yes, and this morning, actually, Ty, we were talking about sugar, right? There's so much sugar on these tables. And, Ty, you told me, I don't really do sugar anymore. I don't even put sugar in my coffee. And I'm like, what? So, yeah, I got it.
Yeah. And,
I used to.
That's great because that is the concept of blending and backgrounds. Different backgrounds of people.
And I see the message as well because whether you drink coffee with milk or without milk or with soy milk or whatever else, you still have coffee.
Right.
You still was ever a case where somebody would argue about coffee as much as people argue about other things in their life.
Be surprised, though.
Right.
Café con leche or, you know, black and everything in between. And I mean, as a metaphor, I like the use of coffee. Really interesting.
Thank you.
Bring you together, and then what was fun, it was like from black all the way to the light. Yeah, that's fun.
It is to make you feel like you're part of it. You're part of the table, every single one of us.
That's what we have to do, right? Because everyone in mediation is coming from such a different place, and we have to get them. It's okay to like different cups of coffee, to kind of show them, you know, to be able to train.
Diana, tell us, you've been in the conference. What do you think so far about the TAM 2023 conference? And what's a topic that is of interest to you that you'd like to share with folks?
I love the conference. It's a lot. There is so much information here. I've learned already about three things that I know. But I am loving it. The one class that I'm looking forward to, they are talking about cultural diversity in Israel, I believe.
Yes.
And I just cannot that is going to be very exciting because I love learning how everyone communicates different. So, yeah.
And speaking of which, I also wanted to ask you something. You said that there is the new generation that is coming. In some of the do, we have people come to mediation. After the battles, actually having the focus on the young.
Right.
What is it that is of interest? How would you want them to be trained to understand mediation?
So the younger generation I have known to realize they are always on social media and they don't take the time to research. Honestly, we just kind of get on TikTok or just kind of get on, you know, we're not researching enough. So I want young educators to teach or to know that you can mediate. A lot of them don't know that you can. They actually don't know the resources that they have. So I really want to push the younger generation to know you guys can be mediators. You guys can change things. You know, whether it's something small or big, it can be conflict at work. I mean, mediators, I believe, can be anywhere, not just in law cases. So I want them to take over, and I want to keep educating as many people as I can.
Great. And this is also what this conference is about. So enjoy the conference.
Thank you.
Well, I want to say one more thing. Excuse me.
Right.
To do ongoing training.
Right.
Why is that so
important? Refresher courses are needed. Very important because changes.
Perspectives change.
Right. We get it. And there's, I mean, you guys see it, right? You guys see there's all kinds of organizations fighting for things. So things change. You know, women in general, mm-hmm. we have a lot of conflict in Texas, mm-hmm. right? And some of it can be morally looked at as, oh, biased or wrong, but we need to talk about it. Mm-hmm. So you're going to have arguments. And I believe refresher courses help, right? So we can stay up to date, so we can know. Because as a mediator, 5-10 years, it doesn't mean that, you know everything now. That was 5-10 years ago. So I think that we definitely need that.
Yeah. To be flexible, to be good mediators, we should be open.
Yes.
And so we need to.
Correct, yeah.
I thought that was really important, and I wanted to bring that
yes.
up.
Yes, yes, I love it.
With that, let us close and pleasure talking to you.
Thank you.
All right, guys, signing out from TAM 2023. Until next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.